Why are you hassling how you still haven't fixed my sink? Let me get to it. Get to it.
As soon as I'm done.
Leak, watch him. And do something about these ants around here. We watch out for each other. I'm Tessa. Coffee. I hate being in my apartment with George. That man does not understand the volume of his voice. Man, it's okay.
Okay, okay. That was just Pat. Who is a...
It's usually a good sign. True.
I guess.
What's up, baby boy?
Hi, Tessa.
You don't want Nicole to... Yeah. Malik.
Hi, Tessa. How's it going?
You want me to throw him a birthday party?
And it's at 3 in Ansley Park.
I gotta get dressed.
Thank you so much for doing this. So Dion is in his room and he's really mad at me for going to work on his birthday. Also, there's a girl from his class that's gonna be riding with you. Her name is Esperanza and her dad will be dropping her off. Do not let him be mean to her, okay?
Okay.
Thank you.
Me in the streets like Audrey!
Okay, go on.
Hi. Can I help you?
This your house?
Yes.
It's a nice one. I'm Tessa. I drove Dion.
Are you his nanny?
I'm his neighbor and his mother's friend.
Oh. Where's Nicole?
She's at work.
I hope she hurries. We're cutting the cake at 5:20.
You can wait for her, right?
There's plenty more food inside. Please enjoy.
His nanny.
Hey.
I'm so glad you're here. Natasha's hell-bent on cutting the cake exactly at 5:20.
This is not my first rodeo. Thank you.
Wait, why aren't I here? You don't really hurt.
Who wants cake, huh?
Me. What is the matter?
This is all your fault. Why'd you make...
Just... take my car and I'll take the kids home.
Sounds good. I gotta go to the grocery store.
You saved my life today.
You'll save mine tomorrow. Bye, kid.
He's Pat, you know? I really thought of him that way.
Well, he's thought of you that way.
My husband's friends have pit on me. I don't, because I lost count.
To have a nice guy treat you like a woman, does it? All right then, girl, have you some fun. Come on. You never know, he might surprise you.
Ooh.
Girl, ooh, woo. Things got messed up whether you wanted him to or not, all right? Look, he wants to take you out, have a good time. I say let him. Let him, girl. A nice rust dessert and appetizers. Is that too far? That's too much. Keep your head still, please.